Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Good morning to your students. Today we are going to discuss about weather, climate and adaptations of animals to that climate. Children, do you remember the things that you were asked to pack when you were heading for a hill station? When the sky is cloudy, your parents insist that you carry an umbrella. You have heard elders in your family discussing the weather before planning a family function. You must have also heard that expert discussing the weather before the start of a game. And you have even wondered why. The weather may have profound effects on the game. Yes, it has a profound effect on our lives also. Let us see how it was happened. Many of our daily activities were planned based on the weather predicted for that day. There are daily reports of the weather on the television and radio and in the newspapers. But do you know what this weather really is? In this chapter, we will study about the weather and climate. We will also see how different forms of life are adapted to the climate of their habitat. Children, we find that the daily weather reports carries information about the temperature, humidity, and rainfall during the past 24 hours. It also predicts the weather for the day. Humidity, as you might know, is a measure of the moisture in the air. Now first let us discuss what is weather. The day-to-day condition of the atmosphere at a place with respect to the temperature, humidity, rainfall and wind speed etc. is called as weather at that place. The temperature, humidity and other factors are called the elements of the weather. The weather of a place changes day to day and week after week. That is why we often say today's weather is too humid or today's weather was warm as last week. The weather is much a complex phenomenon that it can vary over a very short period of time. It can happen sometimes that it is sunny in the morning but suddenly clouds appear from nowhere and it starts raining heavily. Or a heavy rain may vanish in a matter of minutes and give way to a bright sunshine. Children, you must have heard several such experiences. Try to recall any such experiences and share it with your friends. Since weather is such a complex phenomena, it is not easy to predict. As it is clear from any weather report that maximum and minimum temperatures are recorded every day. Children, even you have learned that there are special thermometers for this purpose, are called as maximum and minimum thermometers. You can guess when during the daytime we have the maximum temperature and then when the minimum. The maximum temperature of the day occurs generally in the afternoon, while the minimum temperatures occurs generally in the early morning. Can you now understand why in summer we feel so miserable in the afternoon and comparatively comfortable earlier in the morning? Weather influences our life in different ways. During summer, we switch on fans to keep ourselves cool. We use light-colored clothes in order to reflect the heat. During winter, we use dark-colored clothes and wrap ourselves in warm clothes to protect us from the cold environment. Similarly, during the rainy season, we use umbrellas or raincoats as it may rain anytime. The weather of a place changes day after day and week after week. It is a complex phenomena that may vary over a very short periods of time, like hours to hours.